Away we go, with Brazil getting us underway. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the full-back positions. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Let's check now on Brazil's team. Diego Alves starts in goal. Felipe Luis starts with Dani Alves in the full-back positions. Luis Gustavo plays with Coutinho in the centre of the park. Jonas is the main striker today. Rodriguez. Well, Real Madrid, we've talked about it before, Alan. The club that really got European club football going with those five consecutive European Cup wins in the 1950s.
The shot's on!
Decent block. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. When we were talking before about Real Madrid and the way they started European Cup football in the 50s, but you weren't around them, but you know the heritage, the history.
Yeah, I mean, we've all heard of the old stars, Stefano, Di Stefano, Puskas. They were legends, always will be legends of this football club.
It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Some options now for the pass. Marcelo. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Modric. Onto the attack now. Very good tackle. Luis Gustavo. Rodriguez. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Modric. Ronaldo.
Casemiro!
Hit the post! Shot's on here, and it's in! And it's a goal, and it's Real Madrid who scored. He got the goalkeeper in the eyes. And said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
You want that kind of finish, and you don't have to blast it as long as the place was this long.
Gavin Lewis. Jonas. Marcelo. A passing so well out there. Rodriguez. Bale. Modric. Ooh, Rodriguez. And they've scored again!
Guided that to the left-hand side of the goal. It's wonderful technique.
Restarting at 2-0. Luis Gustavo. Neymar. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. It's a foul there, Marcelo. Marcelo is going to get a yellow here. Pepe. Bonus. Seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. Interception was timely, to say the least. Coutinho. Bale. Miranda. Able to make a good interception. Cristiano Ronaldo. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't it? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Change of possession here. Now Rodriguez. 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 Modric.
Shot up!
It's hit the post and gone in. That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Well, this is the sort of football you associate with Real Madrid. Neymar. Here's Willian. Rodriguez. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Shoots!
He's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Two more minutes to play of added time. Luis Gustavo. Neymar. Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Rodriguez. David Luiz. Coutinho. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. And Ronaldo.
Now the shot! He scored! from Casemiro, and I think he meant that, you know, because he's just lifted it over the keeper, placed it into the roof of the net.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Coutinho. Luis Gustavo. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Modric. Modric. Now William. Neymar. He's hit it straight at the keeper. Not really what he wanted to do. Rodriguez. And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Jonas. He's moved in trying to... Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Now, Rodriguez. He's presented the ball to the opposition. Defender raised his leg to block it. Marcelo. And here's the shot. What a goal!
A goal from Modric. And he's put his laces through it from outside the box and he's been rewarded there with a superb goal.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. William. Now Williams. Miranda. Marcelo. Coutinho. That will help ease the pressure. Cristiano Ronaldo. Might be trouble for the player, already booked. Modric. Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him...
The shot's on! That's well, well wide. Able to make... Good interception. Marcelo. they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. Cristiano Ronaldo. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Luis Gustavo. Cut off! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Up for grabs here. Throw in for Real Madrid. Karim Benzema. Trying to find Bale.
Bale!
Still time for more goals here, though we're late in the game. That could have been one of them. Only got 7 minutes remaining now. I must say he's looking tired. They might have to take him off. Neymar. Sergio Ramos. Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. Probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref. Coutinho. Here's Willian.
Here's a chance! Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Rodriguez. Modric, Gareth Bale, and it's a win here as the final whistle goes for Real Madrid. Played very well today, and look the side that the table shows that they are, considerably better than the rivals at the moment.
Well, you know, good value for that little bit of daylight between themselves.
Casemiro! Hit the post!
Shots on here, and it's in! And it's a goal, and it's Real Madrid who scored! Oh, Rodriguez! And they've scored again! Well, the manager here set out his stall at the start by indicating what he wanted to do. He is doing it in the grand manner, because only a draw, he needs only a draw to achieve all those targets in this game.
Yeah, he'd be delighted with that. If he'd have been told about it at the start of the season, he would have...
Casemiro!
And he's taken the chance beautifully.
A goal from Casemiro. We just feel sorry for the keeper, really, the way he's hit that to his right. He's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
Real Madrid had the lead. Modric moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. And now he's looking for some support. Sanya. Benzema. There goes the cross. Griezmann. Olivier Giroud. Well, he's lost the ball here. Cristiano Ronaldo. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Terrific stop.
Sanya. Pogba. And Ronaldo. Well, when we say it's an athletic game these days, this guy sums it up.
Yeah, one of those a manager would love, because they get a 9 out of 10 most match days.
McTweedy. Conte. McTweedy.
Pogba! Struck the post, could have come out, but in it went.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. It is... level. Both sides have scored here now. Modric. Benzema. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. Maybe that will ease the pressure. Cristiano Ronaldo. Keeps it going well. He's pitched it back again. Rodriguez. Modric. Giroud. Modric. Chance to regain the possession of the ball. Olivier Giroud. It's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. And no direct threat to his goal this time. Going to be a real target for victory for Real Madrid here, and if they don't get complacent, they should be able to achieve their goals. Pogba. Pepe. Modric. Modric. He's given possession away here. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Matuidi. Griezmann. And in goes the cross. Giroud! They've got him to score here. around the ground. There's a sense of unease now coming here, the fans hoping to see victory that will win them the title. But at the moment, they're seeing their side just go behind.
Well, I had concerns the way they started the match. They looked a bit apprehensive, and it's carried on like that.
It's an exhibition here.
Modric struck the post here.
Too early, offside. Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Ronaldo!
Wonderful finish. And this special rivalry, it's an important goal. They're level. Maybe the confidence now to push on.
Well, what an important goal that might be. Very important stage of this match. An equaliser from Cristiano Ronaldo. And there was a gap to the keeper's left. Found that with real power.
Race to try and hit it now, and he's done it.
Big cheers around the stadium. They think that this is the moment that will win them the title. Victory, of course, guarantees that today.
It does have that feel about it, doesn't it? Oh, what a goal it was. A goal for Modric, and the keeper's got no chance because he's hitting so hard to his right.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Giroud. A minute to go. We've added time. Evra. He's cut out the pass. Intercepting, if you like. And now can go on the attack, maybe. And it's the half-time... down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Won it, Real Madrid. In midfield, they've got it back by an interception. That is a tackle and a half. Real Madrid have the ball. And Ronaldo. How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Conte. McTweedy.
Brilliant team play this. With the puck, he's got room to hit this.
Well, sometimes you say aim at the goalkeeper, it will veer in one side or another. This went straight at the goalkeeper. Gareth Bale. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Marcelo. Benzema. France have regained the possession of the ball. Benzema. Olivier Giroud. Conte. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Marcelo. And Ronaldo. Gareth Bale. McTweedy. He's out with a punch to clear the danger. Pogba pushing hard for an equaliser still. His second goal of the game, thwarted by the keeper. Oh, he's dropped the ball. Modric. This is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
No mistakes, keep the concentration, keep the ball. That'll be the message from the manager to get across the line and win these 3 points and the title.
Well, that manager looks the most nervous man in the stadium. For me, the players look in control of things.
Now towards Payet.
Cross it.
No cross, good block. France have got a corner here, and this could be a twist at the end of the game.
Cassiani!
It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes, he was very fit. Good stop.
It's Rodriguez. Benzema.
Celebrations against a really bitter rival to take the title in this manner is absolutely brilliant. Bragging rights as well.
Yeah, nothing more satisfying than producing your best just when it matters. Today of all days, they've been superb. The goal from Benzema, and he's not hitting with power, has he? But he's certainly hitting with accuracy.
Sanya. Griezmann. An easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one, and that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Rodriguez. Samuel. And that will be 1 minute. official's electronic board of added time. The game has run its course here, and that is the final whistle. But it's... First half underway here, and keep an eye on the Bayern Munich performance. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal, David Alaba starts with Philipp Lahm as the wide defenders, Thiago plays with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park, Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Pepe starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs, Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park, Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Vidal. But Lewandowski. Well, this attack has been a bit of menace to it. Modric. Jerome Boateng. On to Müller. Robert Lewandowski. Müller! He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Arturo Vidal. Robert Lewandowski. Here is Rodriguez. Modric. Kroos. Kroos! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Never be afraid to shoot, but we'll be hoping for better efforts than that. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite ref. Freeze, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Arturo Vidal. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Marcelo. Towards Rodriguez. Well, this could be a very intriguing contest. Real Madrid might just find that they've got to work for this victory. Carvajal. Frank Ribery.
Giving the ball away now.
Here's Ribery.
Got one possession back with that tackle.
Bale. Frank Ribery. Muller.
Thomas Muller. Toni Kroos. Karim Benzema.
Able to make a good interception.
Thomas Muller. Rodriguez. Here come Real Madrid.
Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle.
Tackle is strong.
Gareth Bale.
Lewandowski.
Here's Ribery.
It's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here. Well, that's very good positional play. And he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. That's good support play from his teammates.
The shot's on!
They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in. Gareth Bale. Well, what impact in this game we've had hasn't really come from Real Madrid. How frustrating is this for the other team trying to get the touch of the ball? Thomas Müller. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
He's going to try it. Muller, terrific stop.
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. A decent fist away by the keeper.
Frank Ribery.
Robert Lewandowski.
Benzema,
David Alaba, he's gone in strongly and got the ball,
Cristiano Ronaldo,
Modric,
Frank Ribery,
Lewandowski, and in goes the cross, tries to punch it away.
Here's a chance to attack.
He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent.
Well, that is half-time, and the score is...
Everything set for the second half.
Bale.
You can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Towards Bale.
And here's the shot. Back out of the bar.
Frank Ribéry.
Thomas Müller.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
It's Rodriguez.
Gareth Bale.
Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
He's worked hard for the team and hasn't scored, but very nearly did, hitting the woodwork.
Now Ribéry.
Frank Ribéry.
Kroos. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
That's cut out.
Müller.
David Alaba.
Toni Kroos. Kroos.
Crosses in.
Pepe. Ian Robin.
He's got his shot off now.
Goalkeeper hasn't had to move for that.
Vida.
Terrific tackle.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Müller.
Arturo Vida. Ian Robin.
Oh, in goes the cross. Oh, he's got his fist to it.
Benzema.
Madrid have the ball.
Rodriguez.
He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
Signal given for Bayern Munich, it's their throw.
He's been dominating the match with the quality of his passing. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Carvajal.
Modric.
Just lost out.
Müller. Ian Robin.
Bale. Guided on by his head. They've got the ball still.
Oh, he's through. Robin. Bayern Munich have scored.
A goal from Robin. And he took a glance up there, you know, and he saw the keeper's positioning. Really good, cool, composed finishing.
Had to wait a while to get the first goal of the game. Sensed it was coming, it's finally arrived.
Able to make a good interception.
Modric.
Free kick against Alaba. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here. And that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Well, it could be it.
Strong tackle to break up the play.
Bayern Munich winning the ball back.
Rodriguez.
He can hit it here.
Well, you'll never give up here. A late, late goal, and they're back in the game.
So away we go at 1-1.
Well, they're in good position here. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Sergio Ramos. Well read by the player who stopped that pass, cutting his team apart. Robin. Cristiano Ronaldo. Thomas Müller. Müller. And is this the moment for them? Lewandowski! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. A corner now. And possibly a final opportunity. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Shots on here. Terrific stop. So it's a corner. And one more chance, maybe. It's such a close game. Well, it wasn't a very close effort, was it?
No, as the clock ticks on, I think that's pressure got to him, really, and he just made the wrong choice.
Sergio Ramos, referee's blown his whistle, it's finished.
to fly. For a suburban, then we'll both be happy. Sending signals is a dirty trick. Get my love in a digital package. Trip, switch, trip. Traffic numbers, information I've been craving it. Give me your.